There's loads of ginger fish flapping about today.